Firefighters in Kewaunee spent most of the evening battling a fire inside a restaurant. It happened at Bubba J's BBQ on Harrison Street when employees say the rib smoker caught on fire. The building has been remodeled so many times that the fire department says it made it difficult for firefighters to put out the flames. The building is considered a loss tonight.